What else am I supposed to do? Tell me. What's wrong?
Jamie, just give me a minute, all right? I don't know how to...
You're freaking me out, babe. Just tell me what's wrong.
Don't. I can't.
Christ's sake.
I am.
What, Fran? You are what?
I am. I'm sleeping with somebody else.
What?
Look, you're not gonna lose your job.
Bull! You didn't want to take the fall because you knew that if they'd found out that it was you, you'd be finished here. I've done nothing but show you loyalty and respect and...
Hey, relax.
Don't tell me to relax.
Lopez, calm down. Nothing's going to happen to you.
You don't know that.
Look, you've been here, what, about 3 months? It was a mistake. You slipped up.
When do I slip up, Michael, huh? They know me.
This isn't as big a deal as you're making it. It'll blow over.
You better hope it does.
Or what?
I'm not taking the fall for this.
But Lopez, you keep your mouth...
Get your hands off me! What? You threatening me?
No. I'm not threatening you. I'm just telling you not what to do.
So she was just laying there naked?
Serious?
And you walked away?
Look, I'm not about to take advantage of a girl because she's a little wasted.
Are you gay, bro?
Shut up, Steve. You're such a knob.
I'm serious, right? This girl is lying there practically begging for you to give her one and you just couldn't get it up.
Did I say that? Did I say that? Not at all. I have no trouble in that department. At all. I'm fully equipped.
So what then?
Like I said, I didn't want to take advantage. Listen, you've heard all the stories about guys who are sleeping with girls and the next day they'll cry and rape or some shit like that.
All I'm hearing right now is, I'm gay.
Proper gay. Can't get it up.
Shut up, man. How about you ask your sister how gay I am?
Hey, bruv, don't go bringing all that up
again. I'm just saying.
Yeah, well, don't just say.
I didn't know what to say.
Yes, Jamie. There's somebody else. Isn't that exactly what you're telling me now? Who is it? Do I know him?
No, you don't.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter.
It matters to me.
Jamie, it could have been anyone. Anyone. I would have done it eventually.
That's because of me. It's me. Do you still love me?
Jamie, I...
Do you still love me?
Jamie, I'm sorry.
Why not just tell me, Fran? The past few months, the fights... You're a bitch.